Northside Music Video Awards 2013 live from the Accra International Conference Center. My name is AJ and we are going to be bringing you all the hottest stars, all the hottest celebs live on the yellow carpet, and everything exciting going to be happening here at the Northside Music Videos Awards. And look forward to all the backstage action. We're going to keep you posted, so stay tuned. How are you doing? What are you looking forward to tonight?
I'm looking forward to an amazing event and I'm here to have fun.
Entering Christmas, what should we expect from it?
Nothing new from it, but yet I'm still nursing my baby. He's 8 months old. Hello, Aaron.
How's your baby? How's it been having a new baby on?
It's amazing being a mother. It's amazing. It's a blessing and I'm enjoying every bit of it. And I don't like to go out. I always want to spend time with my baby, but I have to come out this time just to have fun and mingle.
So we're here with a fabulous promotion, the birthday boy. What are your expectations for this evening?
Oh, tonight, I'm celebrating myself. So it's going to be epic. And almost everyone who will be on stage is my friend one way or the other. You know what I'm saying? So I want to see everyone I know. It's going to be epic, like I said. I'm here to have fun.
Yo, this is Elvis Crystal right here at Foresight TV Music Video Awards and in lockdown. All the time, all day, every day. That's how it goes.
So what are you expecting from this evening?
Well, I can see a lot of people are looking really good and of course, I'm looking forward to having a blast. That's what it is. That's what Foresight does. Foresight gives you entertainment and we get it locked down all the time. That's what it is.
What are you looking forward to tonight?
A lot of excitement, entertaining performances from, you know, VIP, R2Bs, Coex Form. Yeah, I'm just looking for a fun night.
So you're up for two awards today? Yeah, so which ones are they? Which one are you? Well, you're hoping to take both of them home. So which ones are they?
Well, okay, so the two nominations are for Most Popular Video and Best Discovery Video for the Uncle Obama.
Good luck for them. And D2?
Yeah.
So what are your expectations for this evening?
We're here to have fun. We're expecting to see some great fireworks on stage, man. So basically, we're here to have fun, yeah.
I'm in the middle of very phenomenal talent. So gentlemen, what are your expectations for this evening?
I'm looking forward to the performances because I heard it's a great lineup. And you know, I just hope the best people win the awards that they deserve. Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, but I like surprises. I'm yet to see what happens.
So what should we expect from you for December coming up? Yes, about to end. Anything new we should expect from you for?
Yes, Shatawale and I dropped a song that is doing phenomenal. I just dropped a song with my artist Screech, featuring Edom as well, called Amachi Today, and people are just loving that. So we have a couple of more songs to drop, and on the 13th of December, I'm dropping a new mixtape called Feel My Rap.
Hey, my name is Olonka Garigagba, you know how we're doing, man.
So, who are you wearing?
Now I'm wearing my own clothing, Olonka clothing, you know how we're doing, keep it locked.
Mr. Magic, hi sir, please introduce yourself.
Yeah, the name is Mr. Magic, your TV Concord Master. You ain't seen that years now, yeah.
And we're here with his manager too, sir, please introduce
yourself. Yes, Big Stizzy, rapping Sabi Boy Entertainment.
Amazing, so who are you two wearing?
Okay, I'm wearing Jordan, Calvin Klein, and an Italian blazer.
So who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Versace, up down.
Yes, amazing. So what are your expectations for this evening?
Oh, I'm sure it's going to be a great night. Yeah. Actually, I just came from Nigeria.
Right.
I went for a show, so I lost my voice.
Oh, okay. So what should we expect from Mr. Magic this come December, come 2014?
Come forever. Expect more. Expect all you can expect.
Mr. Eko Smith Asante.
Yes, madam.
My darling, how are you doing tonight?
I am very good.
What are you looking forward to tonight?
I want to say something sweet. I want to say visual that can remain in my head for ages. I pray the best person wins. I'm expecting something fruitful. I mean, this is visuals. You cannot do any awam. So if it's not good and the person gets it, we all know whether, you know.
Absolutely.
You know. But I'm praying for a good show, and unfortunately they have started late, but I know it will end well.
But we'll work with it.
I go by the name K-I-M-A, it's Kamina on the building, you know what to do, yo.
Yeah, I'm having a good time here. If you ain't here,
at the Music Video Awards, you know, for Sidewater Duke. That you ain't here at all. You better get your ass here, because we having a good time, huh?
Yeah.
I'm wearing Givenchy from head to toe. Yeah. So I hope you like it. Glam Cam.
GH, is your boy C Real Obey Mutins. What's up? And this is the beautiful
Ravishing. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing myself. I'm not wearing it. There's no name brand. No name brand.
And who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Gold Label, styled by B Red. So, as you know, we keep it to ourselves. Wow. We do our own thing. We make ourselves look good.
People, if you need styling skills, talk to this lady right here. So, what are your expectations for this evening?
I'm expecting to win the awards I've been nominated for. Best Hip Hop Video, Best Collaboration, Best Photography. So shout outs to my team, shout outs to the fan, because I know we're going to make this happen, definitely.
I'm in between two very talented people. Hi guys, please introduce yourself.
Oh yeah, what's up? We are Swag Society. My name is K Swag.
I'm B Bonics. Jiggly Cardo.
Torcha Lou.
So, gentlemen, what are your expectations for this evening?
Well, actually, you know, it's First Sight Video Awards. Actually, we came here to support First Sight as usual. You know, Swag Society and First Sight, we go way back. So we just came to support the movement.
Amazing. I'm here with one of the most hardworking men in showbiz today. The phenomenal, the amazing, D Black. How are you doing tonight?
My own work, girl.
What are your expectations for this evening?
Great things. Last year we won. This year, hopefully we win. I'm up for Best Hip Live Video and Best Hip Hop Video. My artist Joey Beat is up for Best Hip Live and Discovery of the Year. So the family is here. We all here to support. And by God's grace, we go win something.
Amen. How are you?
I'm doing great.
So what are your expectations for this evening?
I'm just looking forward to having a great night. You know, a lot of fun. Awards and stuff.
What are you nominated for?
Best Female, and then Best Photography, and then for Best Director, I think.
Hopefully we'll be giving you congratulations after the show.
Very, very soon, hopefully.
I'm here with one of the most hardworking people in the industry, period. You just came out with an amazing new movie, which, it was amazing.
I'm just here to have fun and for the fact that I'm going to be presenting the Best Special Effect Awards, yes. I want to see how far people have gone in our music videos, which is very important. We need to encourage musicians. And you know, I'm also venturing into music, so it's great to be here and mix up with my fellow people, like colleagues in the industry. Yeah.
So we're here with the man behind the name, EXO Senegal.
Yes, ma'am. What's up?
So, what are you looking for to this evening?
A good seat. A good seat. That's what Africa says.
So, who are you wearing? You are looking
Thank you, I appreciate it. I'm actually wearing myself. My guy is a guy called Kula Perry, who I work with. But tonight, I just traveled. I just got in tonight. So I didn't have time to like style myself or whatever. So this is my like my wardrobe right here. Thank you, I appreciate it.
And December coming up, 2020 about to end. What should we look forward to from EXO?
Yo, a lot, to be honest with you. Tax Music was the first video I ever shot. But I have three big videos about to come out. My first comes out in about 2 weeks. And then we start like the first push. So everything you heard so far has been like stuff I just been put out for free. This is the first time I'm actually about to put something out for the whole of Ghana, Nigeria, Africa, all that stuff. So it's about to be really big, hopefully. I can't believe you're a fan though. Like I
am a fan. I'm a huge fan for all those I don't know. I have, cause every time you rap, you're so smooth and so, I'm like, and I'm glad to finally get to meet you. I'm starstruck right now. So you have a great evening.
Thank you,
looking forward to great things.
Thank you. Appreciate it very much. I'm flattered. I'm black, but I'm blushing. And I want to say thank you. Thank you to Ghana people. Appreciate it.
I'm here with a man I have watched forever. I'm in awe. I'm starstruck right now. Please, what are your expectations for this evening?
I think it's going to be a beautiful night with all the beautiful people around here.
So anything new coming from you that we should be expecting?
Yeah, I got a few surprises coming before Christmas. Yeah.
So, coming all the way from Nigeria to Ghana, what is the reason? You come for the Fourth Time Music Video Awards, you come for a new project. What are you working on?
Well, I'm working on making sure that we carry the youth along. We're updating creativity and we're doing youth development programs to put the youths who have no jobs to come into films and show their talent up, you know what I'm saying? We had that could cause restiveness for a little while.
I'm here with the uber talented, the man who sings, the man who is, well, he transcends everywhere else. So, EL, what is going on this evening? What are you looking forward to?
I'm just looking forward to having a good time. You know, we're here, we're alive, we're blessed, and it's just a beautiful environment to be in. I see so many of my peers around, so many friends, so here to have a good time.
Any nominations you're looking forward to?
All of them. You know,
which ones are you nominated for?
You know, I always try to be as popular as possible, so I'm looking forward to getting awarded for the most popular video, but we'll see what happens. You never know.
Hopefully we'll be giving you congratulations right after the show.
No doubt.
But what are you looking forward to this evening?
You know, to have an easy night, have fun, see other artists, you know, my friends. You know, we normally talk on phone. We don't actually see each other till, you know, it's showtime, you know. So, you know, may the best person win tonight. I think this year we got great videos. The standards are, you know, upgraded. So, may the best person win. But yeah, we will still stand for good videos and good songs.
Of the hour, the one and only Hey Jay.
Yeah, you can call me Hey Jay. I like that. Thank you very much. How are you doing?
I'm very well.
All right.
So, what are you looking forward to this evening?
Well, tonight it's a start to the night. Seeing friends, industry mates, all out here to support Foresight TV. I'm loving that. We are celebrating our music videos. We are celebrating 100% Ghanaian music. And big up to all the nominees. And I know definitely made the best man win.
So, should we be looking forward to anything new from you before the end of 2013?
Well, let's just say Jay is about to go crazy. Okay. I want to do a big party, so you are all invited. Watch out for it. Foresight TV, YFM for life, baby.
Talented individual who's looking very, very fabulous. Please, who are you wearing?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
This is strictly Ghanaian. Okay. Made in Ghana. By Nana Foxy. You feel me?
Absolutely.
The only odd thing about what I'm wearing is my shoes. They are Nikes.
Okay.
And so, with this one, trust me, you can only find Kanye West wearing them.
So, what are your expectations for this evening?
Well, I must say I'm just hopeful. And I've been an audience all my life. And today I'm not just a participant, but I'm also a nominee. So, I'll say it's my first time here. So I'm just here to have fun.
You look divine. Who are you wearing?
It's my own design anyway. Yeah, I designed it myself and mine. She did it for me, yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
So what are your expectations for this evening?
Nothing but the best. I hope I win, but if I don't, I mean, we all deserve it. So we all working hard, so whatever happens, I'm cool with it.
So what are you nominated for those that don't know?
Best female video.
Hopefully we'll be giving you congratulations right after
the show. Amen.
So, we're here with amazing Stephanie Benz. You look gorgeous. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Jenny Peckham. She's one of my amazing designers. She does all my outfits for me.
Amazing. So what are you looking forward to this evening?
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing who wins what. I'm looking forward to some of the performances. Some of them I've never seen before, so for that reason it's going to be exciting. I'm just excited to be here because I'm not usually in the country. I'm always like jetting around, but for that reason I'm happy I'm here to see.
So,
yeah, I'm Ronnie Temiap. You know what it is. You know, we're here, Foresight TV Awards, you know. I got my man Jupiter and my boys, Olunka, everybody up in here. We're having fun, you know. This is a feat, right? Yeah, so we are here. For the second time. So.
Amazing. So, what are you expecting this evening?
What?
What are you looking forward to this evening?
For wild performances for my boys, like Jupiter, like I said, and how do you call it? Paul Kassel, Samini, everybody, Shatawale, everybody. Yeah, I'm looking forward for better performances this trip.
We're here with a phenomenal artist, someone I love so much. Please, who are you wearing, my darling?
I guess I'm wearing myself. This is the Flow King design. You know, straight from Ashanti. Straight from Asia. You won't get it anywhere.
After.
So my, you won't get it anywhere. It's only the Flow King.
Exactly. So, my darling.
You know, with a junior man and the classic boss representing the king, period.
So, what are you looking forward to the teammate?
Well, we were nominated for Hip Life video with our song, What's He Saying? We might just take it. So I just came to have fun. If we take it, it's good, but if not, we work harder.
Yeah, with an amazing, amazing personality. Please introduce yourself.
Yo, Ghana, Africa. You already know who it is. Bisakedei, Shamohandene over. Because the game is not yet over.
You are featured a lot in GhanaMusic.com's Top 20 Countdown. And we are huge fans of you. And of course, who are you wearing, please?
It's actually a combination of African and the Western fashion. Okay. You know, this is my Africano. And this is my Armani trousers with my Lacoste shoes and my Rolex watch.
Absolutely.
So you can see I'm really prepared for the show.
Yes, you are. It's your time.
It is my time because the game is not yet over.
Absolutely. The man said it all. So what is new and what should we look forward to from you end of 2013?
In December, I'm bringing my album. My first album, my debut.
Long awaited.
The long-awaited album is coming out, so Ghanaians, be on the lookout for it. It's coming to you live. Carla, it's a 16-track album. The name of the album is Aseda. So just watch out.
So please give us a little freestyle for all those that love you.
Make you know the fear nobody. Make you know the mind your boss wants it. Live your life the way gonna make you happy. Hey, that's enough I will want you. Cause please dive in you alone. Make you to watch your steps on the road. Try to learn to be a player. And make sure the game no go play never. Give it to Baba. One, the game is not yet over.